Hayden von Norman has asked how to paint the white armour of UR-025. That's the Imperial robot from Blackstone Fortress. Now, the first thing we'll need to do is undercoat the model. As you can see here, I've used Corax white spray, which is perfect for this colour scheme. Now, the colours I'm going to use, we start with Nylac Oxide mixed with Lamy Medium. Now, this is perfect because it will thin it down slightly, because straight from the pot might be a bit too much. Then we're going to use Rhinox Hide, thin with Lamy Medium. This is more for recessed shades and a little bit of blending around his legs. Then after that, we're going to dry brush up using Ultramarine Grey and finish off with a highlight of Pallid Witch Flesh. So first of all, let's make that mix. So I'm going to put the Lamy Medium on first. I'm just going to use one paintbrush of Lamy Medium and one paintbrush of Nylac Oxide. That should be nice and thin. And what we're going to do is just start applying that all over the model. So the first thing I'm going to do is just start slapping that all over this guy's armour. Now, do be careful when you're doing this, because it might pool in some of those deeper recesses, so you might just want to soak up with your brush. So if it starts to pool, just soak it up or move it around. With that mix now dry, we're going to use Rhinox Hide thinned down with Lamy Medium. Now, I'll probably use three parts Lamy Medium to one part Rhinox Hide. Now, all we're doing here is just run it into the recesses like so, and run it around like rivets. Now, the great thing when you're doing rivets like this, you can just wipe at your finger and you'll get a highlight. Now, the very bottom here, the very foot, I'm just going to run some of the Rhinox Hide mix there, and then I'm going to get a brush and then just blend that in to the top. As you'll notice on the actual box art, it's got like a bit of a blend going on. If you make a bit of a mistake, you can just tidy back up with a little bit of water and grey after. I'm going to do this all around all the recesses, the bottom of his feet. With the recess shade now done, at this point it will look a little bit messy, but what we're going to do is use Ultra and Grey, and I'm going to start dry brushing all those raised areas. This will actually start to tidy up some of those messy areas where you've been doing your recess shading. So as you can see, I'm just working up and down, and in some places I might need to go side to side, just keep following the contours of the model. With the Ultra and Grey now done, we're going to use Pallid Witch Flesh, and we're just going to finish off a little highlight for this. So I'm going to start with some dry brushing some of the more harder edges, if you like, just a little bit on the top of his dome helmet. And other places, such as like rivets and stuff, I'm just going to do just little dots with a nice fine brush. Obviously, entirely up to you how you want to do this. You can do it all edge highlighting or all dry brushing. To you. There we are, UR-0257 armor is now done. So I hope you found that useful, Hayden. Keep sending those requests in, and we'll see you again soon. Bye bye.